Greetings. Marketing Wizard Jim Ackerman here with your marketing tip of the day. And today's tip is simply live by the golden rule. You know, you want your customers to value you, you must value your customers. We've talked before about the incredible importance of the lifetime profit value of a customer. In the past, we've talked about it in terms of how much you can afford to do and how much you can afford to spend to buy a customer in the first place. But there's another implication of this very important number. It is that it's much easier to keep a customer happy and coming back over and over again than it is to try and recover a customer that you've lost or bring a new customer in the door. It all boils down to customer service as a marketing tool. In recessionary times in particular, nothing is more important than keeping your existing customers happy. To do that, treat them the way you want to be treated. In other words, serve them at the highest possible levels. When you do that, you will engender strong customer loyalty. Not only will they come back over and over again, relying on you as a dependable solution for their problems, but they're also likely to tell others. And that brings other customers in the door very inexpensively indeed. That's today's tip. I'd love to hear your comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you next time as we continually work to genetically engineer your marketing for ever-increasing success.